magandang trabaho, kaakit-akit na katawan at mukha, limpak-limpak na pera, at masayang pamilya. Lahat ng meron ka, maglalahong parang bula kung sakit sa puso ay magkakaroon ka. Taon-taon, 170,000 Pilipino ang namamatay dahil sa sakit sa puso.
Ano-ano ba yung mga sitwasyon na pwede magbigay ng peligro sa isang tao na magkaroon ng sakit sa puso? Sedentary lifestyle, wala kang ginawa kundi kumain matulog uminata. Obesity, hypertension, wrong lifestyle, sigarilyo, alak, stressors ng buhay, okay, diabetes. Physically, you don't see anything wrong. No, pag nakaharap ka sa salamin, pero internally, hindi mo alam na there is something wrong there.
Ang coenzyme Q10 is a vitamin-like substance which is found in mitochondria or energy cells and used by every cell in the body. May mga proven benefits ito, specific to heart health, helping enhance blood flow, lower blood pressure, and protect blood vessels. Furthermore, CoQ10 helps to maintain a healthy state of cholesterol, reduce cholesterol-related plaque in the arteries, and therefore angina. Evidence suggests CoQ10 has the potential to reduce cardiovascular disease by reducing oxidative stress and maintaining optimal mitochondrial function in cardiac muscle cells.
It has been proven in many studies na ito'y nakakatulong ng malaki, lalo-lalo sa ating puso, especially for those patients with congestive heart failure.
With the right heart health supplement, your heart can keep pumping for years to come. Tulad ng CoQ10. Ito ay naglalaman ng mga mahalagang sangkap gaya ng folic acid, vitamin B complex, fish oil or omega-3, ginkgo biloba, prune extract, at coenzyme Q10 or CoQ10.
Para makaiwas ka doon, siguro syempre dapat talaga yung tamang lifestyle. Diet, mayaman sa himay-himay, fiber-rich foods, maraming water, importante yon. Exercise, tapos tamang supplement. Ito yung CoQ10 natin, diba? Para sa puso natin.